Asha's henna house. I'm very happy to see you. Why are you coming here? Why are you coming? Oh, you want a Mehndi tattoo? Okay, please come, please. Yes. What are you celebrating? If I may know. Oh, okay. It's your neighbor's wedding. Oh, she's a good friend of you. Okay. Well, you came to the correct place, and let me show you. I have a big catalog of Mehndi tattoos. I have plenty of magazines, and if you would like to watch, I also have certain designs of mine. Okay, so before I show you the designs, would you like to a cup of chai? It's a very delicious chai, black tea with some cardamom seeds and mint, little bit of sugar and milk, of course. Yes, would you like a cup of chai? Okay, I have some hot chai here. Okay, let me put it. Okay. I'm sure you will love it. Almost every night, also in the morning. It's an amazing drink. So it's here. I just made it 5 minutes ago. Like a spoon. If you want, you can add more sugar. 1 spoon of sugar. Oh, you like sweet, right? Yeah, sweet is the best. It's the best in the world. But just take care of yourself. Everything in excess is bad for health. So. I have 4 Mehndi magazines. Which one would you like to see? I have this one with more basic designs. This one with more organic designs. This one is very beautiful. It's so beautiful. It has an extensive with different kinds of drawings, such as gods, animals, or dancers. This one? What about this one? The designs are simple, less heavy, but still so beautiful. This one? The one with complex designs? Magazine that you liked. Let me show you. See, this is one amazing Mehndi design. This one is decorated with peacocks on the top, instruments, and also some jars with some organic decorations. Some stars, or maybe you could call it as mandalas. What do you think? You like it? Okay, let's continue seeing more. See this one? very simple. This one. This one is perfect for little girls. They feel so happy using small Mehndi. What else? These ones are very heavy. See, amazing decorations with peacocks. See, madam? What do you think? You like it? Oh, and in the last pages of this magazine, the best designs appears. This one is so beautiful. Again, I'm saying it's very heavy, but see, you can see how the most important part is in the center. Only peacocks, a series of peacocks, and flowers that are surrounding them. So beautiful. Another small peacock on the top. What do you think? It? Oh yes, oh, you like everything, right? Yes, everyone tell me the same. I like everything, and I don't know what Mehndi should I choose. Oh, I'm sorry, I forgot. I have another one, another magazine, a last one. Would you like to see? Yes. Okay. See this one. It's 150. These are my treasures. Lovely treasures. Let me start from the beginning. For example, see? If you have a picture of your friend, I can draw her also. No? Okay, don't worry. Yeah, you don't like this one, right? It's very heavy, very complex. So I think it would be better if you choose a simple one. What do you think? Yes, a simple one? Yeah, sure, what you want is okay for me. You please choose the one that you like. Do you remember? Oh, it's this one. The mandala? Yes? Yeah, this is perfect. This is perfect because the hand is very nicely decorated and the designs are kind of simple. Yeah, it's only a mandala and the fingers are decorated. So, you want this one? Yeah? Okay. Then. Oh, madam, but you didn't see the other design. Do you think? Would you like to check them from this sketchbook? Okay. These are my designs. I hope you like them, and please let me know if you find them interesting. If you want them in your hand, what do you think? This is a hand with a peacock in the middle. Peacock is a very beautiful. So I love to draw them. This one is more organic. Only mango seeds, plants, flowers. You like it? Yeah, it's very beautiful. Oh, yeah, you like it, but it's very heavy also, right? Okay. Oh, sorry. Just a small mandala. This one is a random one, but if you like it in your hand, I can draw it. No? Okay. No problem. I'm just so showing you. Okay? Next one. Next one is special because it has a different design. It's a fish and with more random ones, random designs. Such as petals and lines, more petals, flowers on the top of the fingers. Mm-hmm. What do you think? Cute, no? Huh? You're very beautiful. Another one? Yes, you like it, but it's very complex, right? This one also is so beautiful with a dancer in the middle. What's it? This one is more one of the most special designs from my heart. It's so beautiful. A design with a princess and a peacock here. What do you think? There's one peacock here and there's another peacock here. What do you think? You like it? Oh yes, yes, this is so exquisite. The Indian princess. Yeah. What? Oh, you like this design. What is it? Oh, so let me tell you, it's a mango seed, small mango seeds. Please watch it with more detail. Yeah. Oh, so you want this combined with the other design, right? Okay. Sure, sure. You can ask whatever you want. I'll do what you ask to me. I'll follow your preference. Okay, then it's decided. I'll make that tattoo on you. Yes. Let me find it again. Sorry. This. Okay. Yeah. Okay. So, before I start, I would like to show you the material that I use, because I want you to make sure that it's a material that you are looking for. There are two types of henna. There's one that has some chemicals, and there's another one that it's completely natural. Okay? So let me show you first. This henna powder, okay? I just add some black tea, hot black tea, sugar, some lemon drops. What else? Essential oils. And then I just mix it, waiting to get a perfect henna paste. I have another henna powder. This brand is not so famous. You have to wait a little more time to get the stain, but the smell is really good. What do you think? This, the face from this uncle is very funny. Very funny. I don't know who's him. Maybe he's the owner of this brand. I'm sorry, I can't read this, so I don't know what it's actually saying. But it's, I really think it's very funny. And I have this and other presentation. If you ask me, I would like to say that this is my, this is the brand that I prefer to use, because you don't have to wait for a very long time to get a good stain. For example, the mehndi that I'm wearing right now was made with this henna, and I never had any skin problem. This henna has some chemicals, but I have to say that material is very good. Is in perfect condition. The past is very good and the smell is amazing. Amazing. What do you think? You want me to use this? Yes? Okay. Okay, ma'am. Thank you so much for your patience. So please get your hand ready. Please remove all your earrings, and please remove also your bracelets, so I can start with your amazing henna design. Okay? Yes, yes, take your time. I have the cone ready. I'm going to use these scissors. Just going to cut a little bit. This area, so I'll get a tiny line, with the henna past. Ready? This ready? Don't worry. I'm going to apply some coconut oil. Okay. On your skin, and this will help the henna pass to stain much better your skin. Don't worry, it's totally natural and it doesn't have a secondary effects. Okay. I'm just going to smell is really good. I really love it. I also like to use another oils such as eucalyptus essential oil or rose essential oil. The smell, it's your hand is ready? Are you ready? Yes? Okay, please give me your hand. Thank you so much, madam. I'm going to start now. I'm going to spread the coconut oil on your hand. Ma'am, please don't move your hand. You're feeling some how do you call it? Yeah, that funny sensation. Yeah, it's totally fine, don't worry. Okay, so I'm starting now. I'm going to start with the mandala in the middle of your palm. I'll try to hurry up, so the sooner that I work, the sooner you will get your tattoo and you will be completely ready for your event. So everything else is ready. The outfit at all, jewelry, the gift. Yes, everything is ready. Okay, yeah, that's perfect. What are you feeling? It feels fresh? Yeah. As you may know, ladies used to apply henna on their hands and their feet to maintain themselves fresh, because sometimes the summer it's really, really, really hot. The weather is really hot sometimes. Henna is a natural fresher. Draw circles is very hard sometimes. Are you feeling relaxed? Yes? Yeah. Henna always do that. Makes you feel relaxed. It makes you feel happy. And the best thing is that you also drank a cup of chai. You made a perfect combination. This Mehndi is simple but so beautiful, modern and stylish. magazine's design, or should I add the other patterns that you saw in my catalog, in the one that I created? That one. Okay. Yes, yes. No problem. Take your time to decide. It doesn't matter. I can wait for you. Yes? Okay. I know, madam. It's hard to choose sometimes. Seeds now. Oh, okay. So should I add instead of that some dots only? Yes? Okay. Yeah, sure. No problem. Only dots. It's looking. Satisfied with your Mehndi design? Yes? Oh, thank you so much. Yes, yes, it was a pleasure to work on your hand. Let me give you some suggestions to keep your Mehndi tattoo in perfect conditions. Please don't touch anything for around 30 minutes or an hour. Please let the pasta to dry completely. Have to take care of it. Please don't touch anything, and try to avoid you remove the past as much as possible. If you need to wash your hands or something, it's okay, but I suggest you to avoid water at least for 2 hours. We just need to let the skin absorb the ingredients of the henna. What else? Yeah, only that. When you take a shower, please don't be so harsh on your palm. And yes, only that. And I really hope that you enjoy your event, and please convey my good wishes to your neighbor, yes, your friend, right? Friend, yes. Please convey my good wishes to her. I wish an amazing life. Yes, and so that's it. Take care and have a nice day. Thank you so much for coming, and see you in some other episode.